number one, are you ready to show these folks some great driving skills?
You bet, boss. Today I'm gonna kick butt out there.
Hi there, my name is Matt, and welcome to How to Drive Like a Pro.
The first aspect of driving is safety. Drivers must always have complete control of their actions.
Okay, on to the first lesson. The first step is adjusting your mirrors. The mechanisms for doing this are usually located on the window or dashboard of the driver's side. You want to just be able to see the side of your own car in the side mirrors. When adjusting the rearview mirror, you want to be able to see your whole back window in it. This one, you've got to do manually. Next, we're going to learn how to put on your seatbelt. Well, that was fun. Next, you have to put the key into the ignition. Take the key in your right hand and insert it into the ignition. Twist your wrist forward and you'll hear the engine turn on.
But boss, it's not working.
No, silly. You have to be holding the key when you turn the engine on. Now, shift your car into reverse and back out of the driveway, slowly and carefully. Make sure you look behind you so you don't hit any moving traffic. That's no fun. Now, shift into drive and you're on the road to success. Here are some important safety regulations to observe while on the road. Lesson 1. Don't drink and drive. Now when you're driving on the road, you should never ever drink and drive. After all, you need to see where you're going. Seriously though, drinking alcoholic beverages and then driving can seriously impair your judgment and reflexes.
Okay, now pretend this car is you and you are in this car. Now, this is what would happen if you drive sober. But this is what would happen if you drive not sober.
Oh! Oh God! Ah! 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 Oh my God! What's going on? Is this impossible?
Not a pretty sight, is it?
Number 2. Drive defensively.
How's this, boss?
No, defensively means to not be risky. It's better to be safe than sorry. Number 3. Don't let road rage get to you. If you are angry, you'll drive angry, endangering yourself and others. Here are some things to do to control road rage. Take a deep breath and count to 10.
2, 3, 4.
Turn on the radio and put some soothing jazz. Pretend the guy would cut you off as a giant chicken, or naked. Remember, be smart, don't retaliate. So, follow these tips and you'll be driving like a pro. I'm Matt Malikoff, good night.